Yo, my mic is sound above. Bob, how are you there?
Yeah.
As we go along, you know, we're gonna, this is like a working process. We're gonna do it together. This next song is called Amores.
My name is Jesse Boykins III, singer, songwriter, soul artist from New York, by way of Miami, by way of Jamaica, by way of Chicago. It was amazing. The energy was great. People were here to enjoy themselves, and the band was killing. And
there we go.
It was a real, real fun time.
Repeat that to me. Don't be nervous. Let's go. It's okay. Alright.
She was a Morris.
She was a Morris.
All the dudes is like, you gotta sing lower than that.
She was a Morris.
She was a Morris.
My first lesson with him ever. I just like remember going in like not knowing what to expect, you know, and he opened the door with a full body thermal on and a Japanese robe, and he had like an incense stick in his hand, and he was like smoking a joint, and he was like, what's up? I'm like 17, all young, don't know what to do, and he's like, all right, inhale. And I said, okay, and I inhaled. He said, when you inhale, you're inhaling the room. And then he said, exhale. I said, okay, and I exhale. He said, when you exhale, you're becoming the room. And I was like, oh, I'm 17, I don't know what he, you know, and he's like, inhale. I said, okay, I inhale. He said, when you inhale, you're inhaling the world. When you exhale, you're becoming God.
Do you like how it feels when I smoke you out? Head down to the toes. You must be my soul.
He's really a true, true artist. He really believes that music is spiritual.
Give me these feelings. God got me feeling so motionless. And when I'm around you, don't.
I definitely like to put out the energy of the song while I'm performing it. And I feel like a lot of artists don't do that. And what I do is I connect and then I draw in. That's what I like to do. So if you watch the first verse and the first hook, I'm looking in everybody's eyes. You know, I'm singing the song individually to one person at a time that I can see in the crowd. And you know, by the end of it, they're with me, so I take them to wherever I want to go. Well, I heard her in the crowd, like, cause I try to listen to everything that's going on at all at the same time and perform at the same time. So I, you know, just to take in everything. And I heard her, and I was like, who is that? And I'm like looking at the crowd. She just walked out of nowhere, just into the light. I was like, oh, sing so. And she just, oh man, she went in. She just gave it back to me, you know.
Just wanna savor you, savor you, savor you.
I like feeling, you know. I felt so good when she just came out of her shell right away. I was just watching the crowd tonight, and everybody was like feeling it and grooving and just good energy, just great vibe. And I'm glad that Ghent gave it back to me, you know. Oh, the band is amazing. Actually, a friend that I met through another friend, he lives in Cologne. His name's Philip, guitar player who played tonight. He actually put the band together. And we rehearsed today at Peter's house. He's a keyboard player. He's also an artist here. And we rehearsed today, and it was just amazing. I definitely like the vibe in Ghent. It reminds me of like, it's like in California, it's this area called the Bay, San Francisco, Oakland. This is like the same kind of energy I get from it. And that's my favorite city in the States. So this is my favorite city thus far in Europe for sure. You ready? You shoot it?
Yeah. Okay, good.
Girl, you give me the itis, and I can't fight it. I taste your flavor, and I get lazy. You give me the itis, and I can't fight it. So many flavors, I just wanna save you. What's going on, world? This is Jesse Boykins III, and you better recognize my soul.
Yo, my mic is sounding bug. Bob Power, you there?
Yeah.